China has recorded no new cases of COVID-19 in the virus epicenter Wuhan or in the surrounding Hubei province, officials say. The central Chinese city in the Hebei province, where the disease originated in November, has reported no new infections for the first time since the outbreak started. It has been 13 days, meanwhile, since the province itself reported any new cases, giving millions hope that the deadly virus is starting to be brought under control. Across the world, countries are going into lockdown as cases continue to skyrocket. However, China is not out of the woods yet, with imported cases having surged by a record, led by new infections in the capital of Beijing. The new imported infections also accounted for all of the new confirmed cases in mainland China, placing more pressure on authorities to screen travelers at key travel hubs. Mainland China had 34 new confirmed cases on Wednesday, the country's National Health Commission said, more than doubling from 13 cases a day earlier. Of the 34 imported infections, Beijing accounted for 21 cases, a daily record for the city. That brings the total number of confirmed cases in mainland China so far to 80,928, the health authority said in a statement. On Thursday, the death toll from the outbreak in mainland China had reached 3,245 as of the end of Wednesday, up by 8 from the previous day. In the central province of Hubei, there were 8 new deaths, with the provincial capital of Wuhan accounting for 6 of the fatalities. The British government has come under criticism for avoiding full lockdown, though has advised people to avoid pubs and restaurants, and to work from home, among other measures. And now Transport for London has announced a drastically reduced service from Friday. It is understood Downing Street is drawing up plans to close the capital by the weekend, with fears there could be tens of thousands of cases there.